story how he woke up. He was on the decline before the night he woke up. Everything wasn't fine before the time he woke up. Thought the bumps were benign, that was before he woke up. Everybody come around, discover how he woke up. 7 on a Saturday in September. It never should have been a night that he'd remember. At the pregame with a couple friends, he's smoking buddies, playing music, chilling out, and he has not spilled any blood. Yeah. Oh shit, Becca down the block, she's having people over. They gather the beer, but he can sense the night is getting colder. In the basement, he shakes a couple of hands, he says a couple hellos, sees a couple old friends. But they were not there, words were bullets of lead in case he forgot they loaded. Loaded up their guns and shot him in the head. Shot him in the head, yeah, they shot him in the head. And in the language of bass, this is what they said. Instead he should've fucking roasted them. Maybe cause he was a little bit high. Maybe to pretend that he was not the one living a lie. Regardless of the reason, at this point he wasn't feeling good. At least he had his friends. Knock on wood, he said he had to sleep and left before it went foul. He went upstairs to leave and got stopped by some old pals. But they were not there, words were bullets of lead. In case he forgot, they loaded up their guns and shot him in the head. Shot him in the head, yeah, they shot him in the head. And in the language of bass, this is what they said. Kids were not around from his town. Was not surprised to kick when he's down. But the shit they said affected him deeply. He would go back and think of it weekly. In the back of his head he was thinking, at least his friends were always believing. But they were not, their words were bullets of lead. In case he forgot, they loaded up their guns and shot him in the head. Shot him in the head, yeah, they shot him in the head. And in the language of bass, this is what they said.